Hello everybody, my name is Mufti Hafiz Rahadi, my student ID is HAT 10115-00-49, and I will explain autopilot for the task of recruitment of laboratory of cis pharmacy. So here we go. This is the general explanation of the autopilot. An autopilot is a mechanical, electrical, or hydraulic system used to get an aerial vehicle without assistance from a human being. It also maintains the orientation of the plane by monitoring the relevant flight data from inertial measurement instrument and then using that data to cause corrective action. Which means the autopilot is we create a mechanism or system that get this plane by itself to the destination, so it will reduce the pilot workload and make it easier for us. Basically, we use like GPS and etc. to control the plane to the its destination. And this is the history and development. The first aircraft autopilot was developed by Sperry Corporation in 1912. Lawrence Sperry demonstrated it 2 years later in 1914 and proved the credibility of the invention by flying the aircraft with his hands away from the controllers and visible to onlookers. So basically, this is the first prototype of the autopilot that Sperry used gyroscope to control the plane, so it have stability and can fly by itself without need control. But because in that time we have still not have GPS, so it just can fly through by itself without no destination. Then, the autopilot control system have evolved drastically since the turn of the century. Modern autopilot use computer software to control the aircraft, and the software reads the aircraft current position at control of flight control system to get the aircraft. We basically add like a stability control, add the GPS, etc. So basically, it's more suitable and more reliable for the autopilot that we can use, so it will really reduce the pilot workload. And this is the mechanism scheme. You can see in here, this is the block diagram of the autopilot. The first is IMU, or inertial measurement unit that acts as input. We have accelerometer and gyroscope. And then the second section is the controller, or the processor unit. So this is, we have four main part is the common filter, processor, fuzzy controller, and servo control. And then that the result is out as pitch and roll as in the actuator section that act as output to control the moving plane to the left and to the right, and also up and down with its flaps. Then this is the mechanism explanation. The first is IMU, or inertial measurement unit. IMU is the main component of inertial guidance system that used in air, space, and watercraft, including guided missile. So, they measure inertial acceleration by detecting the current rate of acceleration, as well as change in rotational attributes. The IMU of common autopilot system includes a 3-axis accelerometer along with 3 gyroscope with the same axis, which is X, Y, and Z. The combination of the value from this device that is as input then continue to this controller or the processor unit. The data from the initial measurement unit is taken to the controller for processing. The input being analog requires the converter or pass to the I or DC before being processed. Common filter is used for the estimation of the states, and then fuzzy controller comes into picture. The controller also interfaces with LCD panel, memory card, and also computer for logging data. So basically, this is the brain for the autopilot. So we have the RDC as converter from the analog data into digital data, so we can convert it. We can use it as data, and then Calvin filter is the estimation, and fuzzy is like the decision maker for this system. So then the fuzzy, then they continue to the servo controller, and then you go to the actuator. Actuator is the change in the path has to be brought into action using a set of motor that, and we are using a set of servo motors that for that purpose. The processor unit outputs the change in the path required to maintain the servo path. This is communicated to the servo through the servo control unit. So basically, this is the output. We control the up and down, also left and right, the tilt with servo control, so it will get the plane to its destination. And this is our source, www.batschool.com tutorials/4th-year projects/autopilot-control-system. So I'm sorry I have a mistake, and maybe I'm not include everything, I'm sorry. And thank you for attention, thank you for watching this video, and bye bye. Guitar change, breaker limit.